Okay.
Raven-minded and Raven-minded only, can you cancel the queue so that we can pick up our extra player?
Yeah, sure.
Thank you.
Players, actually. Give me a second.
It dropped me out for some reason.
That's gonna be it for me. Thanks, guys.
Yeah, okay, everyone cancel
yeah,
queue.
Yeah, same for me,
everyone
actually.
Everyone cancel queue.
Yeah, see so, yeah, thanks for the games.
Should.
Yep. See ya.
Maybe one more match.
Yeah, I think I might as well take a break. User disconnected
from your channel. God, everyone just quick join if you're still gonna play.
Okay.
I have a public war party up.
Oh.
It worked, yay.
Holy crap,
man.
This game is almost over if you guys don't mind waiting for me.
Sure.
We can wait.
No,
they got 10 guys left.
Alright, take easy, guys.
User disconnected from your channel.
So we have someone in the looking to play section, if anyone could drag them down.
All right, game's over.
Looks like he's in a guild member server group.
Are there actually any scopes for this shuriken catapult?
Nope.
The gatekeeper's bastion had one, but I don't think we can find one in a pack.
Ah, that's a shame.
Right,
does
so,
it even have an optic lock?
User joined your channel.
That's an invite whenever.
What? Wait, what?
Just quick join. Quick join if you want to be in the party.
To be fair,
hey,
I'm not
you guys making a war party?
Yep, quick join.
Okay, give me like 2 minutes. I'm logging.
I'm just playing a random game, but someone, I had killed someone in melee, and after the enemy was dead, an ally team killed me.
Give me one, and I'm just logging in now.
Yeah, they're not the smartest sometimes.
User disconnected from your channel.
I do love it when there are slight typing mistakes or spelling mistakes in questions. Just looking for through the questions for the finders for the Twitch, and one of the questions here is, "What's the plan for hitting that sweat spot without
right,
hitting
I mean,
the other game?"
The sweat spot,
okay.
The smaller the
yeah.
Is anyone else waiting for an invite?
Anybody
no,
for invites? Invite?
Doki.
Quick join your lazy bastards.
New battle.
Beta, can you join the guild in game?
Yes.
I put in a thingy, but it has to be accepted.
Okay. Yeah, I just saw last game you didn't have to take.
But aren't there like 3 guys online who can accept that right now?
Yeah.
Read it. Welcome, new person.
Yeah, that's me, dude, the new guy.
And we haven't.
Did anybody tell him what the initiation ceremony takes yet?
Apparently, you have to team kill everyone.
Get team killed, everyone.
Aha, you ruined it.
To be honest, you should play a game with me. That's pretty much all it is.
There's a dude on the official forums called Leu or something like that. L-L-E-U. Who like put a bunch of posts saying like I got 60 kills odd in this match, and everyone's like, yeah, right. And then I actually played some games with him. And I'm like, yeah, okay, yeah, yeah, well done. You're quite good. I think he was playing a Scorpion when we were playing as Chaos, and he sort of went between me and I think it was Syncopatics actually. I ended up kicking Syncopatics in the face and stunning him, and then he killed us both. It's like, damn it. Oh well, good job.
No, getting 60 kills isn't that hard. Winning the game, it doesn't matter.
Yeah, absolutely. Well, you say it's not hard, it's clearly still hard, but yeah.
I mean, if I kill a tank and I kill three guys inside the tank, that doesn't have to count as a kill.
What was that? Delta to C?
Delta Squad.
I'll change the Delta then. As
oh, they're coming with the Proto right now. Okay.
Where are we spawning? Looks like B.
Well, we don't need everybody at C.
I don't see. Rhino's at C. Rhino at C.
Okay.
Spotted.
And about 20 people just got out, and by 20 ooh. I mean that's a huge acceleration.
I force squad. Hey, they're learning.
Give the heals there. I definitely needed them.
Yeah, man, I got you, man. Pass all the way.
Don't flee.
Do we have a fire dragon at the sea?
Oh. Yeah.
You do. Okay.
Oh, 13 AP for unlocking an armor yet.
Bravo.
Oh, it's hopping A.
I'm gonna go check out Alpha. Oh, they have a Rhino back here.
Okay.
At Alpha.
I'm dropping from like 70 FPS to 10 every couple seconds.
Are you using SLI?
No.
It's because you're too strong a player to play equally with the others. It's called balance.
Is that the same thing that means that people with really bad rigs get to see the scorpions as enormous, bright, glowing, yellow sort of lights instead of being stealthed?
So are we actually interrupting A now or what?
Well, the stealth is for weak
people
who can't kill the enemy.
I was fighting him. Why'd you interrupt me?
Okay, they have a rhino near B.
Now you expert.
But it's like, right. Hard to get you.
Alright, I'll go back to Dark Reaven. Oh, just in that spot, okay.
I thought I was gonna help out, but apparently it didn't work out very well.
Crap, the captain didn't realize.
Yep.
Yeah.
They call it rhinos. I know of two rhinos that are now MIA.
No! Fuck.
Get out of there, there's three of them there.
Capping A. They're behind us up top. Need some switch.
Oh, there, here they come.
Kill myself.
Can't blew him out the window.
The rhino incoming to A.
We're just running.
Pass down. Oh no.
We have warlocks.
Yeah, I know. I keep dying because space marines keep.
Fucking right here.
Fucking charge them. They're not doing shit. Just charge. Rush on in. Don't be afraid to fight.
That one needs to cap fast before they respawn.
Yeah, never works.
I got Bravo. You guys can cap it.
Tell anybody up,
he is secure.
Nothing to hear then. He's still quite quiet, but there's somebody down that way, so I think they know it's not very well defended.
Oh, fuck, that heavy bot.
I just drove a tank over the bloody box.
You gotta be right now.
Pretty sure that's cheap.
No, only the Eldar vehicles can do that. They said so on the forum, so it must be true.
Rhino going for Charlie. On the point.
What would you do without Charlie? Oh my god, run! Back off! Oh my god.
Why is A interrupted? Come on,
oh, there's a rhino going to charge you.
Capping A.
Rhino at Charlie.
We can blow him to Charlie.
Eyes on the point.
Oh, there's a guy there.
Don't run away from me, Hila.
Keep your eyes on the point.
User disconnected from your channel.
Fuck! Keep that on point!
Too busy trying to keep you guys alive.
They just respawned. Over here.
It's interrupted, why?
Because no one's watching the front.
I take it we got the rhino at sea.
Yep.
Yeah, both of them. Getting your race up on GA. Ah, I found the rhino at A. Fire dragon would be so nice.
Yeah. Points on it.
Jing A.
Let's stay on point.
Okay,
we won anyways.
We need a guardian to cap it, don't we? Oh, sorry, we need a cap it.
Two here. Cool.
Just stand around the point. Don't take your eyes off of it.
Yeah, trying.
I will guard it with my life.
He's uncapping.
Oh, he's got capping.
Spawning on B.
Oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck. I'm so dead. Yeah, they're still attacking A.
Nice.
And I think they're getting all waves up within the A.
Damn it. Why are we even defending?
Could it be?
We've already taken A. Who cares if they take it back?
Yeah, they're trying to take it back. They got the point, actually. Yep.
It's just a...
Just leave it.
Cap.
He capping.
Rhino to
the big and pound it B here.
And as a top player, we should recruit him. 33 kills, and this time, I mean, I only have 24.
It's not always about the kills.
No, but he's still good. I mean, we're winning the map, and he's still good. Rhino.
Hey, what guy did that?
He capping. Bravo.
Wow. Move! Too many grenades!
Rhino behind, or right in front of Bravo, not that it's pretty much done here.
We're getting executed for this.
Oh, 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 what a finish.
Ooh.
Ah, got the best healer. Yay.
I demand an invite? Fuck off. Okay, I did well.
If I lost cards.
No, that's fair. He might be using the Hunter's Mark.
I stay in the group or what?
Is anyone else need an invite? No, we can't stop this Q train. Choo choo.
User joined your channel. Honestly, I think that nobody really should be using the Hunter's Mark. It's quite blatantly broken as it is. But, you know, you're not going to stop certain personalities from using it because it's the best, therefore they'll use it. It's just the way people are.
Well, with my luck, I won't even try it before they nerf it.
Yeah, well, there is that.
Oh, wow, what is this? It says character name text, rank text. What is this shit?
It's about to go away. It's just because of that. I haven't come to deserve it.
You've gone very robotic.
Oh, there it goes. There it goes. It's working now. There we go. Orcs!
Yeah, orcs! Have a normal day!
Hello, Wookie boys.
Still lacking that.
User disconnected from your channel.
Domo Maligato, Mr. Roboto, Domo Domo. Domo Domo.
User joined your channel.
Hey Dimitri.
I come to Bristol.
Hey.
Oh, hey. Yeah.
We just started a game, Orcs Against Pegasus.
Are you Elder or?
Yeah, yeah. Elder.
Oh. Bye.
Hey Dimitri, I like your new threat in the forums.
Yes,
killing.
It has locked now.
Oh. I made a new one. I answered Dark in it.
Change squad to Delta.
We're already in Alpha, so we just stay.
Just stick with Alpha. Who's spawning a tank?
Where to? I spawn in the tank? Alright.
Yeah, just let Admiral Act do it, because he's leader, I suppose.
I'm at 97%.
Okay.
Ooh, 86.
I am in, so I will spawn a tank.
Go ahead.
Nope, beaten to it, doesn't matter. Oh, okay.
Charlie?
Thanks, that's fine.
Is anyone in Dire Strait?
Yeah, let's go for Charlie.
Do we have any Avengers?
Yep.
Yep.
The Crossworld has need of me!
A is pretty clear, no orcs around.
Yes.
Just walk through it.
No, dude, capping.
Fine,
we got
capping.
Run away.
Shouldn't have done. I shouldn't have chased.
One ghost kept A, so they had just checked it.
They don't have a team right now. It's like 10 players.
Oh, yeah. Okay, that's a bit unfair.
Oh.
Reminds me of that game we had, like, it was 5 versus nothing for, like, the first 3 minutes.
Okay.
Ambush! Ambush!
B's also clear.
Crap, he got me.
Fuck. What?
Watch out, ambush again.
Ooh.
Yeah, B's clear. Get Durham and Drip.
Yeah, me too. I just destroyed all the quad cannons.
God damn it, don't stun me.
Where to?
Bravo, since it's being taken.
Okay, dead A. Yeah, they have a full team now. Almost.
I hate the Banshee execute. It's like freezes you for 2 seconds after it's done.
What the? Well, alright.
Big group of Krava.
Pushing Alpha next.
Oh god, I'm missing.
Yeah, we're already trying to push.
Yeah, rally on me.
Charge! Shit, rocket, I'm dead.
We've still got some people at B. Orcs.
I saw that rocket come from a mile away. Couldn't react.
How do I all shed?
We will shake this place with
no, all shed. Sober shed.
Totally went off the bridge. I'll pick up.
Does a master craft fusion can actually do anything?
Probably not. Most of them do.
Yeah, they're just spamming grenades. Orcs.
Six of them outside the door, A. If you can get them on the bridge, let him have C.
Yeah, don't let him
have C. C is too much.
Got incoming shield, boy.
There's a tank blowing up the racer.
Do any of you know how much it costs to equip 2 multi-bombs?
No, I don't know. They changed it, right? But I haven't gotten them right now because they might be too expensive.
They're at B. They just parked a truck at B.
Yeah, I'm wondering if I should save up and buy them. But if it costs them 300 LP, I can't really use them until I get
the
Reaper anyway.
2 plasma grenades is 150,
yep.
And one plasma grenade is 50, so a melter bomb is 80?
Yeah, well,
I think.
120, I think. Melter bomb is
100. It's 120, so it's
for just one.
Three.
So yeah, I could
they're at Bravo, guys.
Yeah.
Wow, that was a long and hard fight on A. I didn't even die once at the Banshee. Lifesteal is really good.
Yeah, I got. There's one more from them.
We have any fire dragons?
Oh, you're kidding me, right?
Oh, there's a slugger boy. We need to be careful at B. They could cap that.
I just stuck a plasma on that guy and he totally just lived through it.
If he dodged, dropped him, rubs off.
Yeah, and plasma isn't that good. It's not very good against vehicles or infantry.
As a fire dragon, I also survive normal grenades from space marines and stuff. I just got stunned. You have a lot of toughness and armor.
Well, the flattened should ignore the toughness, at the very least.
Really? I don't know.
Yeah, well, it's armor piercing.
Okay. Yeah, but a lot of armor helps.
I would have thought it should be 140, but it probably isn't.
I think there must be a water field underneath there.
Not anymore, there's not.
Nothing, eh?
I hate when you have to do the Banshee L, press T, but end up pressing Y instead. Mm-hmm. It's so annoying.
Yeah, no problem on a German keyboard.
Screw you.
I think there's another truck underneath Bravo.
Hey, I need a.
But I was always pressing Y when I tried to switch ammo on the Dark Reaper, so I changed it to K for Chat. Like, if you're not moving in melee, just because you press Chat.
Back again.
There's a shooter boy.
They're all over Bravo.
Boom. Two shooter plays apparently. Or looters rather, not shooter plays.
Ow.
Nothing.
Oh, fuck my life.
Don't forget to shoot those healing grenades if you guys have them. If you guys have pistols or whatever.
War truck coming.
Another
to
war truck.
A, B, yeah.
I'm in a Bravo. Help! I'm pinned down. Shit. Oh, my health isn't doing anything.
Okay, there's about four coming in the bottom of B.
Don't die, Leica, hang on.
No, I'm down again. Behind you guys. Sorry, PP.
Get up!
Oh shit!
You look like a bastard!
Oh shit!
Oh, that, well, sorry. Well, I tried.
I got up, but you guys got rolled over.
Chuck got.
My health is up to full now. Nice.
Fire dragon.
Hey, he's getting kept.
That guy to die.
Okay. Orcs at Bravo.
Bravo again.
We had a dire adventure at sea right now.
Yeah. Oh god. Yeah.
I don't know. properly myself up.
Yeah, I've seen that.
And something I need to ask is if I was questions. They're ever going to fix the, you know, some of the boundaries and stuff. Come, but dang, dang.
Well, we lost progress.
Yeah, we need a favor, another war truck. It's okay.
That orc just go for Charlie. Shot my dick. That fucker.
I brought a wave shop in Toronto.
Oh, that's unfair. I threw a plasma grenade.
Charlie's and... empty, right?
Mm-hmm. Oh, no. Almost, maybe. A bit.
Hey, guys.
Yeah, shield behind you.
Guys, I threw a plasma grenade at two enemies and an ally hit in the air and got both kills and killed herself.
Yeah. Even more fun with melter bombs. A few games ago I placed a melter bomb on the ground and a jumper sword from the air made his, well, charge attack,
back.
You know? The slam attack, a. right on top of the melter bomb.
Shit,
capping A. I have done this.
They're capping A.
Yeah, there's a walk. B right now.
Okay, then I'm a little afraid it's a B2.
Did a Mace Windu off the side of the balcony.
Mace.
I'm sitting here just blasting with Force Lightning, and he's just like, no! And he jumps backwards.
God damn it, I hope you interrupted it. Nice.
Absolute power!
That was awesome. That was nice.
Really rubber pick now.
War truck under B. Whoa! And one a day.
And another one under B.
Oh, I'm actually destroyed.
The runes told me to come.
Oh shit, what was that?
Okay, we won. Nice job.
Monsters, madmen, the shurikens bleed all.
Did that guy just bring himself back up from the dead?
Yay, 5 experience.
It's possible because they have the green grenades. If they have those are healing grenades.
Yep. As long as you're in that bubble.
I didn't even see a bubble.
Well, it's not
it looked
a bubble.
Like I was
it's
like,
a
as
cloud,
I was taking
cloud,
damage, he was just
yeah.
healing yourself.
An orcish cloud of orky healing. Whatever.
Fungus.
Spores.
Mushroom spores, yeah.
I think he might have been like, while I was taking poison damage, healing himself back up after
everyone
I had taken
the war
him
party.
Down.
Remake the war
everyone,
party. Cancel.
Everyone cancel Q, we're gonna remake.
Ooh.
New
I'm
war party's
up. Night there, I think. Good night, everyone. Thanks for the fun.
Just think about
yeah,
this,
for me
yeah.
too. I'm also.
Are we
leaving.
Doing quick join on the
yep.
war party?
User disconnected
yeah, quick
from
join.
Your channel. User disconnected from your channel. User joined your channel.
Anyone not in that wants to be in?
Me, I'm Spirit.
Try quick joining, you should join.
Anyone else? Cough, Dimitri, cough.
Oh, sure.
Did you say Usher? Or,
mm-hmm.
Oh, sure.
Mm-hmm.
Which, that was two different words.
Yes, I'm here. I can play.
Alright, go. Okay. I think an Usher as in like the R&B artist.
Oh, maybe I should. Me, I'm sorry, I forgot to hit the button. Go ahead. Go ahead and invite me.
I think we've just got it on public, so you should be able to quick join.
I can invite him too.
Either or.
Oh, I even found the right war party. First try. Hey, we have few enough to play skirmish, it seems.
Indeed.
Only 40 AP till I can get the extra melter bomb to see if it's worth it.
Hi, Spirit, if your friend wants to be in TeamSpeak with us, Dimitri can pull him down into our channel.
Actually, anyone with the guild tag can now pull people down.
Ooh.
I actually want people to test it, because I'm pretty sure it works.
Oh, 1 second.
Nope.
User left your channel.
You can pull, sir, you can pull guests. You cannot pull anyone. You can only pull guests. You can't move other guild members around, but you can move people who aren't affiliated with the guild around.
Well, shouldn't he be able to jump down here himself if he is a guild member?
Omega? Yeah, he should be able to move. Just isn't. Is it Omega that you want?
User joined
here?
Your channel.
Oh, I see. I don't have the guild member tag, that's what's going on.
Oh, no, you don't. Here. There's... Is it Omega that we want moved, though?
I assume so.
User was moved to your channel.
Dimitri, I just tried to pull you into Scorpion, and it said that I had insufficient permissions.
Yeah, you can't move guild members. You can only move guests.
Nope, High Spirit is in the wrong fire team now.
Oh, we just started the game as well, that's annoying.
Can anyone move him back?
Or I'm moving who back?
Hive Spirit.
User was moved to your channel.
Back happened to your... People messing with people's tags?
I can assign people the tags, Corsairs. I don't know what it does, but...
Oh, Alpha Squad is pure mist, it seems. We are up against VI again. No tank yet?
Spawners are leaving squads and stuff.
Oop, blue jump. I run to Alpha Squad.
User disconnected from your channel.
Oh, hello,
user
Predator.
Disconnected from your channel. User joined your channel.
Help, I'm down.
Plasma cannon. On the roof. He's on the roof.
Alright.
Predator's outside. Looks like he got it.
Plasma up top, murdering Zykor.
Yeah, I ran out, saw him, and like, oh, they're too late.
Oh, did someone try to use their shield bro effectively? Someone did, and still died. Ran into the middle of the room.
Well, have you seen Yaw? Does he have health then? Half hand.
Half hand? So yeah,
gonna,
I know.
Yeah, he's going to complain about it. Don't play too well.
Your half hand complained about something? I don't believe it.
There's an apothecary over here on C. Oh, there. Three guys.
A is occupied by just a handful of people.
That fire sword bullshit. Damn it, they're taking C.
I'm sorry. Shinani's up here. Kruja's up, still alive.
So far. Don't know if I'm gonna be killed first. Then.
Nah.
Dang. Alright. No! I killed them all. Or not at me. We killed them. Who's here with me? I can't read your name. The funnel's nice.
Wouldn't the most important thing to do just be to get A, B, and C so you get the extra time and then worry about keeping points afterwards?
Yeah, it feels a bit cheesy though.
We are playing Eldar.
If we win, we're cheesy.
Yeah, I'm quite certain it's in the job description. Oh, incoming A.
Yep.
Someone's decapping.
We still have a heavy bolter position.
That's bloody burning.
Can't really. Anybody can get to
I need some healing. Wow, I got a double kill with the. Oh shit, plasmas.
Oh,
they're all over A.
They're all over A.
Go to Bravo. I wanted it bad. I wanted him bad.
You got a better
dude.
Chance at Bravo? Go to Bravo.
Yeah.
Or you're scouted or something. We got plenty of hawks, don't we?
Died Avengers, so I mean, that's quite desperate.
Emerald's there.
Three at Bravo?
One, two. The guy didn't seem to be doing much.
We're going to B.
Go to B. I'll be there in a sec.
Use a speed
boost.
Channel.
I'm almost there.
Oh shit, there's like a box in the middle. Oh, my god.
Back Shinani.
Hands in a cap.
Son of a bitch.
Boom. I got exploded.
I'm bringing
oh.
Pain. Oh god. Back in Bravo.
Okay. And Dimitri.
I can't fire. Oh my god, there's a plasma cannon right here too. We'll kill this bolter guy over here though.
Oh, this other one. Damn it, every time. There's always a plasma cannon that kills me.
User joined your channel.
Oh! Got a lot of them. This guy, there's a heavy bolter on the pipes, by the way.
Stay alive!
Nice. I'll get the guy in the pipes. Oh, he moved back to the back, the C side of the pipes.
If we take A, they're gonna go to C.
Got him, Admiral? No.
Yeah, A looks pretty good.
Yeah, A is clear in my opinion.
I'm running after him. Don't follow me. Do not follow me.
If
he turns around, if he turns around, you guys will all die. Oh, he's turning around.
Oh, God. There's
get in the pipe. Oh, my God. Don't ever follow me into a pipe. You all die, I guarantee you.
Well, we did, because we're warlocks, so we're not bad warlocks.
I see a chap. No, I see an apothecary walking over me.
Rhino at Bravo.
On the front side of Bravo.
Yeah, front side.
God damn it! I can fire swords.
Fly down, Emerald, fly.
Oh no.
I have no idea what that guy was doing.
You have a shield just standing there. Okay, shot him, you put his shield up. Shot him, you put his shield up. I threw a plasma grenade at him. He just stood there. He is bloody. Okay.
Hey, can everyone hear me okay?
Yeah, man.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Yep. Alright, thanks.
Ah. I'm on fire. No, I'm
no
totally
plasma
dead.
Cannon for you, motherfucker. Look at him run. Should we ignore C?
Rhino at Charlie.
We can get it back. We don't really need. I mean, we've pretty much got a stranglehold on everything else.
As long as we keep one. Well done.
Watch out, Falco. You got an assault behind you.
Two more assaults on Charlie. Two more assaults on Charlie.
Ah.
Yeah, get back to Charlie though.
All right. Hey, we might want some striking scorpions hiding at C in case they try to sneak. Take it.
Oh, I have no ammo. That's not very good. Let's just head back.
Oh, heavy bolter on the balcony.
I got ammo.
Bye.
Plasma.
Oh my god. He's spamming all the shield boxes.
Oh damn, I got hit by a jump pack from behind.
Be careful, some assault marines are spamming dive bombing.
Oh, I forgot I have the poison sword now. I haven't even used it from 12k box.
Oh, nice.
Interrupting Bravo.
Someone help me. The assault at sea.
I'm coming.
I don't understand if a shield is, like, dead, how it still blocks my melee attacks.
Oh, fucking hell!
Oh, well, I'll distract these guys from running towards you.
Rhino at sea.
Oh, wait, what am I doing? I could totally decaf Trail, I didn't even try. Oh, too late. They're after me.
User joined your channel.
Interrupting. Ah, oh, fuck. Didn't see him back there. Ooh, plasma almost got me. Ah, looks like the plasma bug is back. Two plasma shots bounced off me as I was decapping.
Yes! Poison for the win.
Wait, is that the green sword?
Mm-hmm.
You know, right when it said victory, I just got executed. And it's, I just wanted to put a bullet shell in my head. It's like, it's not a victory for me.
Well, considering that they are supposed to be a guild and TeamSpeak, they didn't play very well together. I know those guys too. My friend from the organization I am in Star Citizen plays with them.
Did you guys get in, or did he see you too?
No, I'm good.
Yes, I'm good.
Anyone else need
Wait,
to be in the war party?
Wait, should you stop?
Can you invite
you
me?
Or what?
User joined your channel.
Anybody else wanting an invite to the war party?
Well, yeah, can I be?
If you're really quick and go quick join, you might get in.
No.
We have to leave the match. Everyone leave.
Alright, Admiral Jack is out you.
Hello?
Admiral Jack.
Admiral Ack.
Oh, Lack, sorry.
Close.
I'm gonna create one.
Oh, that's everyone, why I couldn't find a war party.
We're all in a war party, but not in charge.
Oh, sorry about that, that's me.
We're good. So go ahead and quit out of that one and give it like 10 seconds and then rejoin. Quick join. I'll start inviting people too.
Why don't you guys rejoin a match?
Yeah, we need invites. There's some other guy with political part.
Yeah. Cool.
Should I save up and buy the Melter Bomb bundle, or actually make my Howling Banshee useful?
Melter Bomb bundle.
That's what I think too.
Okay, I know I'm missing some people.
I think I made it into the right one.
So Richie / Fugue Dyer.
Admiral Ack, yeah, Dimitri.
Yeah,
an invite.
Okay, if you haven't gotten into our public war party yet, say your name in chat and I'll invite you.
I haven't gotten an invite yet. CV or anything.
Lika and Richie. Richie, I'm like 97% sure that I don't have you on my friends list.
I'm a new member, but my in-game name is Fugdaya.
Channel switched.
Welcome.
Thank you.
Can you link your Steam profile in the chat? Battleship/Fugue.
Okay, I'm in.
Same person.
Well, let's make things complicated now, shall we?
Yeah, problem is that I am part of another engine community and 7 naming convention, so...
You're good. Okay, friend invite sent.
Oh, Dimitri, do you know what a multibomb bundle costs to equip?
More expensive than it was in Alpha. So quite a bit. I think it's like 360 or something like that.
Well, that's what I was guessing too. I had that's going to be problematic in my build.
Using gun, 2 melter bombs, and that's about it, I think.
Are we doing a new war party or what's up?
I think there's one in progress of being made.
New war party is up. Please click joining us. I guess I could have just done it that way. In the first place.
The problem is, 2 melter bombs aren't really that much, and really better than having the increased armor from the advanced armor.
Are you guys gathering up?
Yeah. Right now it's just a public war party, so you can just click join. Forgot that we could have done that.
I'm in.
So for Dire Avenger, would people go with the twin-linked shuriken catapult or the advanced armor?
Yes. Well, that's a bit more tricky to answer then.
Because you can't really afford both.
Well, the twin-linked is really nice to have.
I find that the time to kill is probably only just under half a second difference. But more ammo with the twin linked obviously makes a difference.
To be honest,
I think I'd maybe favor the twin linked against orcs just because they take a bit more killing.
Yes, I focus on the Avenger, and against orcs I will stick with the twin linked.
I think if you're running away a lot more, then the armor's probably good with the Dire Avenger. But yeah, if you're trying to stick in and kill somebody, then yeah.
The thing I was thinking with the armor is it's quite good for capping under fire.
Yeah.
It'll keep you alive just that split second longer. That might be enough to finish it.
But the main problem with Avenger is that if you capture, basically, almost everything can insta-kill you with a single back attack.
Yeah, well, you need to be unsupported, definitely, when you're doing it, but a Warlock with Embolden. 2 Warlocks, one Embolden, one Renewer, that's nice. Unlikely that anybody's killing you before you cap with that.
Well, any melee attack will stop you from capping, but, like, if someone's shooting at you, then the armor might, like you said, save you a second that you need.
Yeah, well, I mean, if you're going in, dead on, and then you've got 2 Warlocks, like, just on either side of you, but just behind you, this should stop any melee attacks from reaching you as well.
Mm-hmm.
You guys in a game right now?
No,
we're in queue. Go ahead and click join.
Alright.
Everyone double check that you're in our war party.
Mm-hmm. I'm in some other random one.
I don't see Dimitri, I don't know if he's...
Sorry, I was looking at the guild again. I gotta just write in the notes. Don't apply to the guild on the game until you apply on the website, because people just keep dropping Well, there's no way for me to contact them. No way for me to communicate them. They just, all they get is the tag. And then they run around and do stupid shit with it. So it's like, no, you gotta... I need to know you.
Hey, one of the guys who played with Oli have joined, has sent a request. I can see.
Nice.
Oh, there's you're the only two on the gate. I don't see you.
Some other big war party of like 15 dudes that I keep...
Oh, I see. I just saw you in there.
Oh, is that the right one?
Yeah. Admiral Ack is the leader of the one.
Oh, yeah, here, I see. There's Citrin. Okay. There's a lot of names I didn't recognize, so I was like,
hey!
Okay, we all good?
Almost.
Oh, nice. The icons you can unlock, which increases, which make the armor regen delay better. I actually have a cosmetic. You can see them.
Yep.
Anyone else waiting for an invite?
I'm good.
Then away we go.
Light, do the haywire grenades actually do any damage, or are they just stun the vehicle?
They just stun.
My Diamond Avenger's like Spirit Stone, kind of looks like the Chaos Star.
Yeah, that... Yes, I agree. It's a bit...
And it's still...
The Eldar secretly worship Chaos. I just exposed them.
Yes, well, CSGO2 have written in a novel that the CEO Council of Ultra, I think, are Slaanesh worshippers.
Oh.
Yeah, but it's CSGO2, so we can ignore everything he says.
Yes, exactly.
It's just like listening to what Matt Ward has to say.
He's not so bad. He tends to stick to the lore. He just kind of over-eggs just how good Space Marine Ultramarines are.
Yeah, he's obsessed with them, but yeah, but I can forgive him.
But they're likely to write what sells, aren't they?
The movie was just abysmal.
Yeah.
Have you guys seen the Lord Inquisitor, like,
Jesus
trailer in
Christ,
prologue?
That is amazing!
Yeah,
oh my god!
Now that
it
is...
It looks good, some of the animation and some of the voice animation stuff's a bit off, but it's coming along. It looks incredible, like,
I mean,
just
look-wise, remember those Imperial Fists and those Dreadnoughts?
Yeah, no,
oh
that
my
looked
god.
Incredible. That was amazing, yeah.
GW needs to fund that guy.
Like, they need to, like, hire him, give him a studio and a team of people, and just let him go. That's what they need to do.
GW just needs to throw money at the guy, and then he'll be set.
Or what squad
throw money
to?
At him, and don't
yeah,
interact at all.
Yep, I'll go scout.
We're gonna need to have two squads. Because we have 16 people in the war party.
Alright, I'm in Bravo.
I'm Hawk, I'm gonna go check out C.
Oh, it ran
into
A.
Incoming,
yep, right
A,
now
incoming
C.
Towards C. Incoming to A.
Yeah, there's that Rhino.
You just mark.
Well, someone right fucked that Rhino in the ass. Who's the troll down there, that hero?
It's me. Try to get to your point
wait,
now.
Guys,
where is your
blinding,
god?
Does the blinding effect work on vehicles?
Yeah. It's stopping them. It's like a stun effect.
Alright, I just joined Alpha.
Thank you, Fire Dragon. You're the best.
User joined your channel.
Do you have anybody at C?
Oh, sorry, I just stole High Spirit's kill.
What's the squad again?
Echo.
Okay. Echo or Bravo, I think?
I don't think it's Alpha.
Rhino at C.
Yeah, quite a few guys at C, I guess.
Oh, don't shoot me.
Oh.
I'm going to get the rhino.
Oh, wow.
They're all at Charlie.
Hey, who's fuck Shaw?
What? Oh, that's me.
Oh my god, really?
Three coming up towards
okay. I'll spawn to that. Hey, keep going on, Charlie. I was kind of testing like poison. It's not nearly as effective as I.
Today
it's not good.
Really?
It's not
incoming, Charlie.
And I really wanted to use it too.
Oh. Yeah, we'd have to do something else that's not working very well.
Get on that point, get on that point.
Oh, no.
But it's also only 200 LP, so.
Right.
Oh, damn, nice.
Hey, Foxhell, what's your quest?
Nice interrupted C.
A now.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, it's A. Hey guys. I need we need some swooping hawks over here.
Up there.
There's a rhino at Alpha.
Do we have any fire dragons in the chat right now?
Yeah.
Alright. Maybe you guys should kind of take out the rhino then.
Big incursion on C.
In there.
Ouch.
I have it. Bell, I have it.
Oh, help, I'm bleeding out.
Rhino's gone at Alpha.
Yeah, that's right. Yeah, we're
good. I think Bravo might be the next target.
Alpha. Oh! Do you see it?
Yes, yeah, yeah, the bulbous structures.
They're back at Alpha.
Oh. There's a...
It's moving towards Bravo.
Is it?
Got
three.
Yep, it's going towards Bravo. Be careful.
It's a predator. No, he stopped.
Oh shit.
He's a stalker for us, we are.
We need fire dragons in this tank.
Oh, fire dragon is over. It's out.
Oh, he's up. Sorry, he got out.
Ah!
Warlock execution looked like you just ripped out his soul.
I basically did, but then I got interrupted by.
There's a plasma guy.
Oh, who is that again? Action. I'll find out who you are, I can't remember. Ulverus? Is that Ulverus? No, that's not you. I remember who stole my execution.
No, it wasn't me. I haven't executed once this game.
I may have had a chance.
I forgot their name. Your in-game name is different than your Steam and all the other names you have. Everyone has like five names.
Oh crap, I just got teleported off the edge.
They're just standing in their spawn type area. They're making it pretty boring.
Maybe.
No!
Losing just like mow them down.
There on Bravo.
I caught it.
Careful, this guy's headed up to sea.
Well, I can't see any vehicles.
Rhino
at
Bravo. Rhino at Bravo.
Another rhino.
This match kind of went by fast.
No, it's just that they haven't kept the main points.
They haven't kept anything yet.
Yeah. Oh.
Oh, there's like three or four guys at Bravo right now, at least.
God, the execution with the sun rifle is flashy.
Blinds you doing it.
I'm interrupting on B.
I need help.
Oh. Absolute power!
I was playing my execution is right now.
What are you talking about?
I killed him.
I've been moving up there.
What? I just like debashed him, keeping him stunned for you, and then I jinxed him. That's why I swear, no Eldar likes to give another Eldar an execution. you just constantly drill the guys into the ground before you can execute, or you just like, bam, it's too long.
Once again, my game's fucked up.
Yep. Oh, that sucks.
It bugged out.
Yeah, it just bugged out.
They outnumbered us too.
But
well, we had a couple people bug out at the end.
Are we
of the
staying
game.
In this game? Taurus Refinery, Space Marines, Brazil there?
No. Oh, if you bugged out, cancel your queue and we'll get you reinvited.
Guys, okay. I got best support as a Swooping Hawk.
I've done that before, yeah, where I was a Swooping Hawk.
Check that. Everyone cancel. Everyone cancel queue.
Yeah, it's because you get the XP for spotting. And it counts as support.
Mm-hmm. Oh, really?
Yeah, that's cool.
I just used the chat and I said XP's. Filthy Mankai.
Yeah, I love that.
You get quite a lot
new
of XP.
New war party is up. Quick join.
Vehicle spot as well. Eh?
I got a gazillion modifications for the regular Shuriken catapult, and I never use it.
I'm just getting errors connecting to Steam. I have to quit the game.
Yeah, same.
The only modification was it on the Shuriket is the stabilizing grip.
Yeah, that one's good.
Yeah. I don't get why would anyone ever pick a modification for the Shuriken catapult which increases the accuracy of the first shot.
Yeah, it's pretty
stupid. You can't kill anything with the first shot. You can't even kill anything with tin.
Yeah, only if
No, I can't. I can't connect at all to the game.
I think if
you need to close Steam and open Steam again.
Yeah.
Or completely exit Steam.
If you were using one of the accurate barrels, if such a thing ever exists, that should increase the damage, reduce your fire rate, and then you would want better recoil compensation on your first shot, so that you got a better chance of laying the second shot on them.
Yeah, well, there are sure.
But none of that stuff actually exists yet, so it's.
Would that affect burst though? Like, if you had, because I have like
the burst still fires four shots.
Only does burst.
Well, you can, it's just stupid to use burst on Eldar weapons.
Well, I agree, there is a catapult that only does burst, and I have it. And it's crap. But,
it's like the relic ones.
Yeah. It's...
Wait,
I got
no,
out
not
of
the
box.
Relic ones, but the unique name.
No, I got out of a box, 5k box.
The Mercury Pathfinder bolt pistol for Space Marines.
Avengers Duty, yeah, that's what it's called.
Yeah, Duty.
Duty.
It's got a decrease in moving spread, but still it's like your burst firing. It's here.
Yes. Why would you ever use moving spread?
Because you move around as your shield.
Yeah, that one's actually...
Yes, but it's the first weapon.
You know how much the Reaper Launcher... Do you know how much damage it does? The Reaper Launcher?
Yeah, 200. Or 2,000.
No, it's 2,000.
Yes, with the Starshot.
Damn.
I mean, yeah. It's
the same as a...
Power Fist.
It's a one-hit attack, yep.
Oh, I did not... I thought it was, like, strangely overpowered.
No. I mean, it's supposed to kill you in one shot if it hits you. It's like getting hit by a plasma ball. It's going to kill you in one shot if the fully charged plasma ball hits you.
Well, just a slightly charged plasma ball murders you in one shot.
I mean,
a full
bloom, they should change it.
Rigor charge, yeah.
So that it does enough damage
I have
too.
Been one shot at the with a plasma pistol.
Are we playing again, or what?
Yes.
I know someone had to restart Steam, so I was waiting for that.
Yeah, I'm back in.
Okay.
You're back in.
Yeah, I feel like it should do almost enough damage to kill you, hasn't put you down on a sliver of health, and have a long stun effect. And that way, it gives you some chance to survive.
You know what? I'd be all right.
Killing from, yeah, it's not fun.
I'd be all right if it just instantly puts you in a down state. Like, you know, it did kill you, but you were down. And then, like,
yeah,
somebody had to come help you, otherwise you were screwed, right? Yeah.
They could do that with quite a few weapons. If they could make you immune to damage the first split second and down, so you wouldn't be instantaneously slain by all weapons.
Yeah, like any overkill doesn't go into your down state.
Yeah.
Or it doesn't take you below 50% down or whatever, yeah. Yeah.
It might be kind of overpowered for fast weapons like ours, though.
Anyone else need an invite? Starting the queue.
Well, I don't think it would make any difference for fast-firing weapon just to put people in down state instead of outright
extra shots
killing.
To kill them.
Yeah, that's right. But doesn't really matter unless you have a las cannon or something. They should just instantaneously murder you anyway.
Yeah, las cannon or zap. I mean, that's like how are you gonna justify that? That kills you, right? It's just like any melee.
That's
weapon.
Fair enough because those are really, really unwieldy to actually.
Exactly.
Shoot.
Yeah. So same with like
fine.
The
plasma
same
cannon,
with the power
really.
Fists. If you're able to get like a fully charged attack off on somebody, it's hard to do. But if you do, it's gonna kill them.
So like on one of the earlier games, I ran up behind a guy with the plasma cannon, put like almost a full clip through it into him, and then he just turned around and blasted me and I died in one hit.
That's crazy. I kill plasma havocs and guys all the time just as a swooping hawk. I'm like back most of the time. So
well, yeah, swooping hawk moves a little bit faster though.
My suggestion, if you get behind a Devastator, is to melee them because if they're recovering from melee, they can't shoot.
Yeah. Also, like, the Striking Scorpion, if he gets a backstab, like, with a full charge, he can take down a ground assault.
No, it's an instant kill on anybody, really.
Guys, just stay in Bravo and Delta.
Okay.
We all... And those squads already... Us only. Oh, almost.
This
someone
game
from
is like
another guild is.
90% us.
No, I don't think so. Even Fugue Dyer is... In chat, anyway. I don't know if he's got a mic.
So, who in Bravo will take a vehicle?
Shall I grab a vehicle? Or do you want it? On A?
I'm scouting Charlie right now.
I picked the wrong class. Oh well. Warlock is always useful.
Charlie is empty.
There's a few of me.
Oh, Bravo is not empty.
Oh, I got him.
Well, should we go
hang on.
To Charlie instead? If Charlie is clear, wouldn't it be better?
You got her. Charlie. Go to Charlie. Okay,
I'll move the Bravo wave serpent to Charlie then.
On point. Oh, off point.
On point.
Oh, I'm down.
I'm down too. We don't even have a warlock here.
Oh, I'm down on the stairs.
I'll switch to warlock.
Oh god.
They're just gonna spam the point grenades. We need a warlock.
He's running past me.
I'll go warlock.
No, we just all spawn at the wave serpent and then wait until all of us are
here. Second floor of B, I'm down at the top of the stairs. I'm almost dead.
Guys, we should probably wait until
just die, Phil.
Like regroup on like the wave serpent and then charge in. Because we're kind of bare bones if we keep rushing them one at a time.
Yep.
That's we're moving to Charlie.
Oh.
Oh, I think we all just turned and changed to Warlock. Oh no, we've still got a Dire Avenger.
Anyone got a Dire Avenger?
Charlie.
Go hard left and go up the stairs. Let's go from the top instead of from the bottom.
I'll distract him with my, you know, over with my powerful gun.
Okay, we'll just stay where they are likely to spawn, so we can spawn kill them.
There we go, we got a guardian now.
Watch out. Stop shooting me!
Okay, we are capping C.
We get on point of Bravo?
Yeah, they're all pretty
where...
tied up.
Dicar, go ahead. I got you.
Yeah, well, you can just keep distracting them at A.
Oh, never mind. We're good.
Now we're taking
B. Plasma cannon at B.
Oh. I'm scouting outside of C.
Oh, well, did you say?
I'm just scouting outside of C. I don't see anything.
Oh, okay, I thought you said
second
well,
floor,
someone.
Second floor.
How'd I get this?
Just sat there and tanked him. I didn't even do anything.
They shall know Eldar might.
So back to the Lave Serpent and go A again to distract them.
Shield bro, let's see.
There's a squad of four coming in the bottom floor. Five.
You're gonna crack grenade on me. Oh, what, Charlie? Oh, never mind.
Hey, there's an elevator here.
Oh, God.
I never noticed.
Got a rhino outside of B on the upper northern side.
Wait for me, babe serpent! Go! Wait. B.I.A. Oh.
Ooh. Yay, free kills!
That was a good peel, Dimitri.
Mm-hmm. Thanks. Where? Oh, there it is. I have a rhino outside of, on north side of Bravo.
This would be faster if you had a multi-gun.
No, shoot the guy that's walking
in
the door.
I have a fucking multi-pistol.
Spirit, shoot him in front of you.
Oh.
Gotta have the fusion pistol.
Hit the tank.
Oh god! I just hit. I aimed, accidentally aimed my heavy gun at a wall and killed myself.
Oh, sorry. That's my fault.
Alpha?
I'm ready, you can go.
It's really annoying.
As well as
having a really annoying name.
Yeah. Well, I think it's just someone trolling. It's probably a space marine being angry.
Shoot him! Shoot him!
I sense Alpha Legion conspiracy.
Mm-hmm.
Shoot!
Oh, there's a large
horn.
Buildup of Devastators at A.
Okay.
Guys, I didn't have him.
Not going to try. Please don't kill me. Yeah. Yeah, Bravo again.
It's kinda like your fault for letting Factor drive.
Oh, sorry for if I downed you.
Wow, that is... I don't know if that's... I should be crazy that this can do that, but that's like fucking awesome.
What?
It's putting the tank on top of the box?
Yeah. I was like, that's probably a bit cheesy, let's move it.
Oh, multiples at sea.
Oh dear god, what have I done?
Guys, I accidentally fell in the, like, the giant, like, the crevice,
lava
and
pit.
I'm somehow, yeah, I'm in, somehow I'm alive.
Oh, I found that spot earlier.
Hope I'm dead now.
Yeah, there's about three of them at sea.
Go do another, oh, never mind. This one's gonna get executed.
How are we doing at sea?
Dying.
Dying indeed.
I'll go to Charlie too.
Oh god.
Moment yeah, they're all on site.
Oh, we've got a bunch coming into Alpha.
Help me, it's there.
The moment I spawned, I got a power sword shoved right up my ass.
Oh my.
It was not pleasant.
Oh my god, there's like three shield bros here at Alt, or Charlie.
Yeah, they're going after us.
Oh man.
Sorry, oh, that actually goes to decap instead.
Decapping Charlie. Yeah, he's mine.
Oh,
don't talk to me. I killed both of them, leave them alone.
They're my kid. Oh, come on, really? That's damn grandson, ground killer.
Bell, I can heal you.
Thank you.
I love that heal. Don't even have to, like, stop really to do it.
Grand assaults hate me. They always come after me.
Oh, Rhino coming to the back of, to the front of C, I should say.
Guy's name is literally Faggot Elder.
I like his, creative.
She'll get on top of C.
It's very lore friendly.
Ugh.
Never mind.
Apparently they're on the backside. There's like 10. There's like 10 dudes at Charlie, by the way. On the backside of it.
Do we have a tank there?
Nope. Hey, it's still at Alpha. Why are you guys still at Alpha?
You know.
Oh, Faggot killed me. Oh, he started team killing.
There were still enemies
just,
there.
Like
so,
that phrase, Faggot just killed
guys.
Me.
Well. Yes, he did it to me too.
You're referring to him as a noun and not a verb. That's terrible.
No, don't camp and see. Game over? Wow.
Pretty much.
Can we have long
guys,
range
I spawned on like a little island in this lava pit at sea. I don't know how to get out.
You can't. Once you're in there, you're dude.
I have seen...
Oh,
like pretty much everywhere where you go, where you shouldn't be, there's no way to get back up.
Well, I'm just gonna stay here for all eternity, I guess. Tell my Eldar kin I fucked up.
Like on one of the maps, I went off the bridge, or not the bridge, but like off of a set of stairs, and there was just no way to get back into the map.
My witchblade is bold with hunger.
Last time we ate cock, it was with Slaanesh.
We made
no,
Slaanesh.
No, we made Slaanesh. That was pretty fucking good. That was a good fun.
Anyone not in the war party and need an invite?
Yeah, can I get an invite again?
Alright. Cancel.
It just disconnected me.
Cancel it.
Stay in the queue. Stay in the war party.
Okay,
stay.
Oh, shit.
Okay, it's public, so you guys can quick join.
Success. Unless I got kicked out of the war party.
That is the wrong
war
party.
No, I did not.
Party.
Wow.
Yeah, it's the wrong war party.
Give me names if you guys are
Zucker?
Having trouble getting in.
Anarion.
One at a time.
You're all up there.
Anarion. Yeah, I can't quick join
it. Yeah, there's a guy. Same guy every time.
It's minus Uriel, let's say.
I wish they made a better party system. This sucks.
Yeah, they said they are working on it. We just needed a basic one for launch.
Hey, can one of you guys invite me to, like, the war party?
Excuse me.
I can't find... Yeah.
Wait. I didn't hear anyone.
No.
Defanos and whoever else.
Yeah,
there we go.
Who's the leader? I can just...
Mine is... Well, my character name is Uriel Lesser.
Hey, Yuri, Shadow Lord, It says that you're in a war party right now.
It is? Alright, how about that? But does it still say it?
There's your invite.
Alright.
I still find it funny that the loyalists find the plasma cannon to be balanced.
Hang on, I'll be right back.
Who else needs an invite?
Me and Arion. Be among your friends.
I suppose it's balanced. Maybe. In the sense that the Star Shot or whatever does the same damage.
An Arion, yeah. Invite out.
Okay.
Well, saying the plasma cannon is balanced is the same as saying the Reaper launcher is fine.
I got it.
Anyone else?
Clearly neither are fine and they need some tweaking.
Exactly.
Anyone else waiting for a war party invite?
Well, someone in the Space Marine subforum suggested that the Rhino should have a twin-linked boulder instead of a storm boulder. Which is nearly exactly the same thing.
Did you mean a twin-linked heavy bolter, maybe?
Yes, I think that's maybe what you mean. But strapping two heavy bolters together would make the Rhino a Razorback. No one would say that quite a few times.
I don't think a Razorback has the same trip capacity, does it?
No, we don't. I think it's 5 or 6 or something. Someone said it earlier.
Rhino's 12, so I would imagine.
Why do the mastercrafted weapons look like they've been in the dirt for like over 10,000 years?
Because we can't make mastercrafted weapons anymore.
Because they're old here.
Well, I'm quite certain the Eldar of Umalok still can.
Yeah, they can.
They can, they just don't need to because they already have them.
Yeah, and
the mechanic just doesn't give a shit about this stuff anymore.
So well made that they last
for 10,000
years.
The hell with the mechanics in the Imperium?
Well, plus they put a lot of importance on the age and the story of things, don't they? I mean, so like, you could have an old weapon and it'd be like, okay, it's just old, whatever. We have an old weapon that had gone through wars and battles, and it's like the psychic imprint of all the people that have used it is really, really, you know, ceremonially and, I don't know, somewhat really in reality important to them. Like, it gives it power or something.
Symbolic.
Like that.
Yeah, not even symbolic power, literal power.
Yeah, I just meant like socially, it's, you know, it's socially powerful, or, you know, the way they view it, but also physically, actually gives it more power.
I believe it's powerful, therefore it is. It's no different than the orcs.
Yeah, pretty much.
Well, because they have
psychic imprint, like you were saying.
Yeah, because they psychically imprint and chain, like, imprint and stuff and everything, so.
X-Arch armor is technically just aspect armor, but it's much more powerful because it's
such
powerful Elder.
Does basically say just inherit the knowledge of all the previous wielders. So think of it as basically a good demon weapon that can just tell its user
almost
where to strike and whatnot. Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Oh,
18
versus
2. Looks good.
And what squads are we going in?
Bravo. We had an Echo squad. Oh, wow.
Oh, wait, are we in game?
Yeah.
I'm still in the lobby.
Just browsing the forum.
Bravo and Delta, then?
You know how sweet it would be if we could just bring in Wraith Knights?
Well, everyone, shouldn't we just use a classic? Everyone go Bravo. Go to
Bravo
B
Echo.
And capture that one first. Oh, wait. The squads.
Wait, so what are the squads?
Bravo Echo. And Echo.
Alright.
Good, we agree to attack B, right?
Yeah, fine.
Yeah,
oh wow, well, there's only two of them.
I feel like at some point they're gonna be like, oh, it's missed, they're going B.
There's only two of them.
Yeah.
Only,
it's situations like that where you wish you did have global chats so you could apologize.
Only D-bash.
Yeah. This must have been during Armageddon, so and they just didn't give a shit about this planet anymore.
Just not shoot at them. Just kind of dodge all their shots.
This guardsman rush the buildings.
Yeah, where are the Imperial Guard?
They're already dead. The Tyran has already got them.
Oh, okay, gotcha.
Yeah, I mean.
Well, they did say we would see the Imperial Guard as NPCs at some point.
Well, that's late.
The far, far future.
That's late.
I think what they might
in the
do
grim darkness of the far
future. In the grim
future,
darkness of the far
guardsmen.
Future, there will be no more playable classes in Warhammer.
There will be guardsmen.
I think what they
it would actually
do
be fun to. I would like to try to play guardsmen. Just as instantaneous respawn.
Yeah, you would just get killed constantly.
I would be like 30. Have like 30 versus 5.
Here's what I would like to see actually is that
just
you have the you have a elite unit that you could spawn.
Let's
say a guard, right? He's a guardsman, but he has like a tank, right? And so you're running around in a tank. If your tank ever gets destroyed and you jump out of it, you're just a normal guardsman with some, you know, shitty weapons and
oh, now they're a pistol,
and you're like trying
we
to
probably
not die.
Like a new feature if for playable guardsmen, you move even a back step, one step,
13,
a random Thomas Ark comes around and shoots you in the back of the head. Even if you're trying to get A while you're at C, boom, a Thomas Ark just snipes you right across the map.
It looks pretty clear.
I'd like to be a Gaunt's Ghost Imperial
yeah,
Guard.
The Dire Avengers, they can't fly like you though, so it takes time.
Oh god damn it, I can't. Oh, there you are. I wanted to say when you said A, it looks pretty clear, I would shoot you a few times just
not in front of me getting
to guys. Make a point.
Are this dude? Oh shit! I just noticed a lot
Plasma.
Of Imperials just joined.
Whoa!
Yeah, they just finally got guys.
So many of them.
I think certainly
is A.
Just imagine how fun it would be. Right, like, let's say Guardsmen is a playable faction. Let's just imagine how fun it would be just to be Commissars.
Yeah.
Yeah,
you get points for shooting your teammates.
Yeah. The casualties were so bad the Commissars started executing people from other units.
I love that meme.
Yeah, I know, right? Oh, what about the meme where it's like, the ship is being dragged into a star. Ram them.
Purging intensifies.
Damn it.
Oh, I know this great feature they should add. Option to exterminatus anything.
Well, that's yeah, that's the of course, obviously the Imperial Guardsman's Inquisitor Hero class should have that feature. Exterminatus. No, probably
exterminatus.
Oh god.
On the server.
Two rhinos at beta.
Yeah. So
if they had like kill unlocks, like in Call of Duty or something, that'd be like the 30 kill unlock, wouldn't it?
Tactical nuke.
Everybody dies.
Earthshaker round inbound.
Fate has placed me here.
Oh my god. Plasma cannons off.
No, guys, I think I know the best character to play as in this game. Like Gretchen.
Yeah, a lot of the orc guys would be saying if they had an option to play as a grot, they'd be all over it.
I mean, just imagine the space spamming line if they get destroyed by a chop
Dazkins. That chaplain just raped me.
Yeah,
with his fire.
Yeah, his crozius fire.
Oh, the crozius arcanum, yeah, they're brutal.
That's crazy good.
It's a tier 2, I think.
This person sucks at
tracking everywhere. They start
Dark Angels weapon.
Oh god.
The Crozier's Opinum?
Yeah, yeah.
It's called like the Rites of Fire.
What did you call it? The Crozier's
Opinum.
Opinum.
It's way too strong. Like close enough. We knew what you were talking
it's
about.
It's something Latin.
Something overpowered.
Something that can fuck your day up.
Wow, they're all going to
see.
Oh,
they
just spawned like 3
tanks.
Happening
Bravo.
They're going
to see. Crawling into Bravo.
I'm trying to back up C.
They're protecting their tanks.
I'm starting to think.
They got two rhinos outside the city.
I can't tell what's going on, I just see explosions and death.
One rhino off.
Time to don the
Michael Bay film.
Where's the other rhino at?
I'm here. Well, if you are wondering whether the sun rises beats the predator, then I can say to say no.
Not sure alive. Anyone was actually wondering that.
I just wiped out everybody at sea, holy shit.
Oh, nice job. Hey, do you guys watch if the Emperor has a text-to-speech device?
Oh god, yes.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Did you see the latest one?
No.
Yep.
Did you release it?
Yeah, it's
yeah,
a new
yeah.
one.
God,
it's
a, it took forever this time, didn't he?
It's
yeah,
half an
he
hour
did,
long,
right,
though, that's why. It's half an hour long. He did a lot of work on
oh,
it.
Oh wow, okay, that makes sense.
Yeah, they, you know the guy that makes 40k theories?
Yeah.
Yeah, he's a voice actor on that episode.
Oh, okay, cool.
Yeah,
why it took so long. yeah, trust me, it's really good, this episode. The episode's really well done.
I agree, it was really entertaining.
Oh, remember the end parts? Don't spoil it for the person who
hasn't
seen
it. No,
but...
I'll watch it in a few, in a little bit. I love Brother Alpha Busa. I joined the Alpha Legion, like, God, fucking, I think it was like 4 or 5 years ago.
You know who's a real funny person? Carl the Deranged.
God, that motherfucker. They're all funny, but there's one guy in that little clique I don't particularly care for, and his name is Nexus. That guy's a douche incarnate.
I know. Are you familiar with the Boondocks? Like, because he used the voice line, he's like, having fun around Nexus can get you fired. He's like, and then he just pops out, he's like, did I just catch you having fun? And then he just kicks the guy.
Yep.
Well, I like the. I like that we see the Black Templars for once.
Oh, yeah.
I don't know how they can fix it, because they probably. It was probably starting at 15 versus 15, and then a bunch of people quit.
Yeah.
And so it was against Eldar.
Yep.
Anyone need an invite to the war party?
Well, a lot of people quit when they see it's
Are
a
we
guild.
Canceling queue or no?
They would have had to have loaded in to see that.
We are not canceling queue. No one needs an invite.
Here's the thing as well, like, it's probably people that are much more experienced that are quitting against Eldar as well.
So probably,
it just further imbalances.
Yeah, because
why the fuck would you use extra
disconnected from your channel?
Why would they even make a modification for a power weapon which increases the penetration? You can only use that against vehicles.
What's the highest toughness that any faction class combination can get?
Nurgle do you get
140?
No, I think you can get 160.
You can get 160 really push. On a veteran. You can get 160 on a veteran.
And that's it. So what the... Where are we going?
I'm gonna join let's Alpha. Spawn at the south...
The left or right? Spawn.
Left spawn. And then we'll do Dimitri's patented walk to Bravo technique.
To just everyone, one in one group towards Bravo.
Yeah, I'll put a marker on myself.
Oh, hey, fun fact. Do you know Carl the Deranged was kicked out of the Black Legion for being too cruel? just let that sink in mind.
Get in Delta Squad, guys.
Pick out.
That's why I'm giggling.
Oh, never mind.
Even Abaddon told him to chill.
Abaddon the Harmless? No. Harmless, armless, I forget. Which one is it?
He's both.
Hey, watch out behind you, Miss Amrak.
13 Black Crusades, he still hasn't got it right. Can't even get past my craft rule, man. That sucks.
Shields. Yeah, you noticed them, did you?
Hey guys, what's your opinion on Night Lords?
They're fucking cool.
Conrad Cruz, 40k Batman? Awesome, yes.
I was thinking about Vlad the Impaler.
Fuck no, dude. It's Batman.
Well, they got the best voiceover in of the Chaos factions. But I'm still playing Chrome Marines.
Of all the Primarchs, I feel sorry for him the most.
I kind of feel bad for both Mortarion and Conrad. Because Conrad is just... his life got fucked up.
Well, wasn't Mortarion like loyal all the way up until the end?
Yeah, he was loyal until he was forced to give his soul to Nurgle. Yeah. He was like
he
in
got
a
pretty
warp
royally
prison. Screwed,
like.
They did kind of change that, though.
Wait, what do you mean?
They changed the how he got... Because I think that's the old one where he's basically forced to do it. And then this one, he was already... like, they changed it now so that he's already... He was already in with the Heresy, and then Norgo forced them to do it because, you know, he wanted his own guys.
Okay, yeah, then I just feel better.
So they changed the cool thing for something.
Yeah.
Not so cool.
Yeah.
They really don't like anything but Space Marines, do they?
No. At this stage, I'm
now?
Pretty sure the Eldar have no avatars left with him, and he been killed.
Korax got the worst of it. His entire legion was just like completely raped to death.
Yeah, what about Vulcan and the Salamanders? He loves his son to like his, like his. Remember how he was like all his? It's been stated that there were his legion was so close to extinction. The Salamanders.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, he was gorgeous.
Like he found that. That's when they found out. It's like, oh wait, you're perpetual.
Yeah, I like Vulcan. He's like just like compared to the rest of most of the other Primarchs, he's like the least douchey.
He's like
he's
the nicest
the
person
cunning.
You ever meet.
What's that?
He's also
he's
the
like...
most cunning.
Oh, yeah.
Ha!
Oh, do you know that Conrad Kurz threw Vulcan out into the vacuum of space with nothing but a sash, and he was still alive?
Yep.
And he also blew up Vulcan's head, only for it to be regenerated within seconds.
Yeah, he cut off every single limb, he cut out every single organ. He did everything he could.
Sorry.
Ouch.
No, Scorpion, get back in there!
Ah, killed an elite.
Holy
Did they
crap.
Already have veteran classes?
Some of them have them.
Damn.
What?
That was an elite. Plasma cannons in there, two heavy boulders.
What's that flying?
Should probably go see.
Probably.
Alright, who was the striking scorpion stealth while I was getting executed right there?
I'm not angry. I'm just disappointed, son.
Ouch again.
Oops. Sorry.
That's alright. Just to blow them all up. There's a room full of space. We just kill them.
Guys in the bottom. Guys in the bottom of Alpha. They're gonna come in behind you.
We had a sneaky little sneaky snake at B.
Oh wow.
My plan worked well until someone jumped in front of me.
Sorry.
So it team killed. A lot. The runes
told me to come. No. I briefly secured C, and I need someone to help me. Need a Dire Avenger.
Bring in a tank to Charlie.
Take a tank.
I think they know where we are, so can you kind of hurry, please?
Too close.
What the hell? That guy is just a three fucking recombine pile. Wait, should Alpha? Alpha should just keep them occupied at A.
Yeah, they can keep Alpha. Just cause some respawning and then.
Oh, they are running towards B.
I don't think they're attacking.
Oh, what the hell?
Oh, that's new. One part we get the extra 5 minutes from.
Trixie Eldars. Look out behind us, Rose. Behind us, Rose.
Whoops.
Grenade, eh? Sorry, Ashrana.
That's funny, I was just trying to keep him down the stairs.
Oh, wait, don't rush me. Yeah. Nope, heavy bolt.
Oh, behind us, behind us. Behind you guys, Crozius.
You managed to interrupt them at B.
These guys are really
they're really glad for heavy weapons and you brother strong wolf priest.
They have a rhino right on C.
Oh.
Oh, I'm on fire.
Yeah, I died too to that thing.
Crozius or no, Kanna have like fire damage?
Yeah. It's a mod they get. It just will instantly kill you once well nice, but
it'll hit you and then you burn to death apparently if you're an Eldar.
Predator near B.
Oh, Predator, between B and C.
Probably being hit.
What? That dude hit me from a... Oh, dude bent his attack and hit me. Thanks.
Okay.
It's like 90 space marines it'd be.
Oh.
What happened to the grenade?
There's a heavy bolter on top of Alpha.
There's a rhino, yeah, they're fired right there.
Run.
So what, are we letting V go, or what are we doing?
Take A.
Sorry,
take A.
They love shooting at you, don't they?
Okay, they like meleeing me, so... works out.
Someone get up the stairs so they make sure they don't come from there.
Upstairs.
We've almost got it, just made the point.
Nice job,
guys. Going out.
Now we can go for Bravo.
Yeah, Bravo's kind of crawling with them. I'm
okay.
Sneaking in as a scorpion.
Bring everyone we get. We'll hit Bravo with it. Together.
It just spawned a predator. It just spawned a predator.
Yeah.
Oh, fucking hell. Yeah, there's about an apothecary, two devastators on the balcony, and a tactical.
Use a heal.
Oh, they got someone in there.
Go up around.
I feel like the delay after doing a power defensive bash should be shorter.
Ah.
Oh, incoming a. Oh, well. One guy.
Trying to get to Bravo.
Take out the Predator.
I'm on Bravo.
No.
On it. Oh god, no. Why? I'm gonna burn to death. No! Fuck you, stupid mace thing.
Get the holy fire extinguisher.
Remember.
Yeah. I'm getting mixed.
They told me that on the forum.
Oh my god,
I saw this meme where it showed a face of a tech priest and it says replacing a light bulb, bring out the incense.
I'm gonna die from now.
One attempted at sea.
Okay, they're back.
At B?
Yeah.
Ha! I got it.
Multiples coming in, Charlie.
Man, that burning me point is bullshit.
No, yeah, it's way over hard right now.
Oh, how come I didn't get it?
Hey, we win.
Woo! Last kill.
Yeah, I saw that right in the fucking doorway.
I am happy I managed to get a triple kill on enemies too.
I ran for one person and got Armor Master.
Well, you are probably the only person in the vehicle. These fools know nothing of the war.
Aisha bless this ground.
Go ahead and stay in queue, guys, but I am going to take off and do some dinner. I'll be back later.
See ya.
Alright, later.
Make sure you guys look and see who is the new War Party leader.
I have to go as well.
Yeah, me too. It's pretty late here, so we'll catch you guys later.
Alright then.
Actually, I'm gonna go watch the new,
Wait, should we leave queue or what?
Dinner's almost ready, so I'm
We're
gonna
not picking anybody up. People are just leaving, so.
Okay, yeah, so thank you.
User disconnected right, from
how many people are gonna be left after this?
I don't know, we'll see.